He's on the Ducks, I think, though.
No problem.